Good morning, folks. How y'all doing? So this morning we're gonna work on this lawnmower. His deck is pretty shot, so it's basically his spindle is about to fall right through, and of course he tried welding it by himself. You'll see that it didn't work out too good, so I'm gonna cut some 316 plate, put it in there, and make it look all right. Alright, folks, I'm gonna get all the prep work up done, and I'll bring you all back in when I start welding.